You're safe.
You too, Jill. The noise I heard brought me down here. I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.